Time and again, Bollywood actress Konkona Sen Sharma has impressed audiences with her stellar acting skills in films such as Lipstick Under My Burkha, Talvar and Page 3, among many others. The 37-year-old has now been winning global acclaim and multiple awards at film festivals for her directorial debut, A Death in the Gunj. So what made her don the director's hat? In an exclusive conversation with ANI, the Wake Up Sid star revealed.
Well, I hadn't really planned on making directing a film or anything, but then this story had just been had stayed with me for a long time. So A Death in the Gunj is the name of my film. Gunj is from McCluskieganj. So McCluskieganj is like 8-10 hour drive away from Calcutta, and my parents used to own a house there. My grandparents lived there. So my family, my parents, their friends, they would all go on these road trips in the car, and they'd go there, and you know, it was just like a fun holiday thing, and there were many family anecdotes, you know, about the time. And there were, but because it was a remote, quiet place, there were some stories which were a little chilling or a little spooky, and this was one of them. So I'd been hearing the story as a kid from my dad a lot. And then eventually there came a point where I, you know, was spending some time with my dad, and we were talking about it, and it just kept growing and developing in my head, till one day I remember standing in the dining room in Gurgaon at my dad's house thinking, oh my God, this can be a movie.
The actress was recently presented the National Capital to promote her directorial debut. Also said she's elated and extremely grateful for having received a positive response.
I feel very grateful. I'm very happy. I can't believe, you know, it's so weird for me to be here at the Habitat Film Festival. Have it as the opening film. I remember coming here as an awestruck college student, you know, wanting to be a member of the Habitat Film Club and not being able to afford to eat in any of the restaurants. And so it brings back great memories, and it feels like it's a long time has passed.
A Death in the Gunj is a thriller set in 1979 at McCluskieganj near Ranchi. The film stars Vikrant Massey, Kalki Koechlin, Ranvir Shorey, Tanuja and the late Om Puri. The film is all set to hit theatres on June 2nd.